Book, but man.
I didn't read it, so I don't know what happened.
You never watched The Killer Mockingbird?
Well, I read the book.
Wait, isn't that Hunger Games?
I didn't read it.
Isn't that Hunger Games?
No, that's a different one.
That's a different one.
Oh, no, this but is that. Hold on, talking about this Hunger Games, though?
Yeah, that is one, yeah.
They have like a movie called Mockingbird, though?
Yeah, they did. Yeah,
Mockingjay. Mockingjay.
To Kill the Mockingbird is a book.
It's about that racist book.
Yeah,
racist book?
It's a racist book, yeah.
Yeah, it's in. It happened in.
Isn't the N word in that?
Yeah, it wasn't really.
We were at school, but I swear to God, I don't even know what happened.
I don't remember what's in it. I know it's a racist.
I didn't read up.
Who was the character?
It was like these two kids. It was a boy and a girl, and the dad was like a lawyer, and like they was trying to. I think some black dude got falsely accused, and I think the dad
got falsely accused of rape, and they killed him.
Wow. Dang. So it was one book, not a series.
Yeah, it's one book.
Yo, you didn't read that? No. How the hell y'all watched it? Y'all read it in school or something?
Read in school, yeah.
Yeah, I feel like everybody in school read that.
You read that book?
Well, we read it, but I didn't read it.
Yeah, he was falsely accused of rape and they killed him.
He was there. You were like, y'all read it.
I'm in there, but I ain't reading.
Yeah, I was for sure sleeping when we had to read. We had to read that.
That's what
I remember that in elementary, boy, where everybody was reading time.
Yeah, I read my part. I'll read my part, but
capping, boy. I would not read.
Yeah, it was.
Hey, y'all remember that, though? Do y'all remember that when y'all had like read time?
It was like in the summer?
Bro, I don't know. It wasn't in the summer. In school, bro. Elementary, but we had the
best
time.
The best book I feel like I read in school was
The Great Gatsby.
No, that shit was also ass. Great Gatsby was ass. The movie was ass.
You tripping.
The Hunger Games is top tier.
No, he wasn't. He was trying to impress that girl.
But he was trapping alcohol.
No, he wasn't, bro.
Yes, he was.
He used all his riches to impress that girl, and then she didn't even want him in the end. I was like, bro, you're a damn fool. Like the movie was ass to me. I'm like, bro, you did all this for some pussy. She was married, wasn't she?
Yeah.
It wasn't even your bitch.
He was wild.
She was messing with him,
bro. She was playing him, bro. He, at the end of the movie, she wasn't with him.
It's strange.
That alone was enough to make me hate it.
You know what I mean? You own it.
Nigga, it was on my timeline.
Hey, guys, let me know this. I know some of y'all might follow these guys. Have y'all ever been on the Explore page and seen one of these guys, like a girl photo on the Explore page? Have y'all ever seen one of these guys following a girl on the Explore page? Let me know. Because I be on their ass about that, man. All right, though. So what y'all was saying about this?
He thinks he's so cool because he unfollowed everybody.
Nah.
So now, I just want to see, guys. You following people?
Nah, bro.
I would never follow anyone. I'm too cool for that.
Look. But if you follow somebody, you would have to like. You know what I'm saying? There's a reason why you follow him, bro.
Maybe because you know him.
I usually only follow people I know or I've met.
Look, I said, man, look.
And
at
I
this.
Know her.
I said, if I do this thing, I don't want it on my timeline. Why would I want it?
Because I know her. So it's like.
Can we get into the song?
All right, whatever. So what y'all? Y'all heard the song? No, Mike. My bad. Mike,
I've never even heard of this song.
Oh, I for sure heard this song. Every word.
I really wanted to do Superman.
I could sing every word.
I know.
But y'all get mad at me when I do that. On TikTok, so I'm not going
to
do that.
That's why I
heard Superman on TikTok?
I see a lot of Eminem on TikTok.
You
going to
feel this one.
You
going to
feel this one. I'm going to feel this one,
bro. You going to feel this one.
All right, bro.
Hey, y'all, post this on TikTok. We can see the videos.
Okay, a lot of people have requested this one from a long time ago. So we're going to check this out. Guys, let's get this.
Yeah.
You gotta listen to this, man.
All this makes sense to you right
this
now.
This is a story song.
But hey,
this is nasty. Hold on, before we start. But wait, Eminem did yesterday, guys. It's crazy. Crazy, Warwick.
Stiffing up that up.
He got the glasses on this one.
What you crying about? You got me. Haley, I know you miss your mom, and I know you miss your dad when I'm gone, but I'm trying to give you the life that I never had. I can see you sad, even when you smile, even when you laugh. I can see it in your eyes, deep inside you wanna cry, cause you're scared. I ain't there, daddy's with you in your prayers. No more crying, wipe them tears. Daddy's here, no more nightmares. We gon' pull together through it, we gon' do it. Laney uncle's crazy, ain't he? Yeah, but he loves you, girl, and you better know it. What we got in this world, when it spins, when it swirls, when it whirls, when it twirls. Two little beautiful girls, nothing but I know it's confusing you. Daddy's always on the move. Mama's always on the news. I try to keep you sheltered from it, but somehow it seems the harder that I try to do that, the more it backfires.
Damn, they was doing Eminem white that bad, but they put on the news like that?
He hates her, bro.
Damn! I like a lot of flow. It's crazy, but hold on.
He stayed dissing her.
That is crazy.
We gotta be quiet. I'm trying to keep
this days, I know what's confusing you. Daddy's always on the move. Mama's always on the...
Damn, though!
She went to jail?
Okay, if that's his ex-wife, why the hell they put that on there? Like, that's crazy.
Well, what'd she go to jail for?
Mm-hmm. Bro, I was hearing somebody the other day, it was an older person. They said, bro, if you like went to jail, bro, it was in the newspaper, like for sure, no matter what happened.
Yeah, if you go to a small town, they put all the rest
in
the
news. Yeah, they said that back in the day, but if you was in Lafayette, bro, and you went to jail, small you town. On the news, everybody knowing.
Yeah, small town. I know Emporia, if you went to jail, it's in the newspaper every
that
day.
That is crazy.
Every day.
That is crazy.
Well, Clarksville, Tennessee, they putting you on the page, on Facebook, they putting it on the news.
Puzzles in the days, I know what's confusing you. Daddy's always on the news. Mama's always on the news. I try to keep you sheltered from it, but somehow it seems the harder that I try to do that, the more it backfires on me. All the things growing up is daddy that he had to see. Daddy don't want you to see, but you see just as much as he did. We did not plan it to be this way, your mother and me, but things have got so bad between us. I don't see us ever being together ever again, like we used to be when we was teenagers. But then of course everything always happens for a reason. I guess it was never meant to be, but it's just something we have no control over, and that's what destiny is. When no more worries, rest your head and go to sleep. Maybe one day we'll wake up and this'll all just be a dream. Now hush, little baby, don't you cry, everything's gonna be alright.
Yeah.
Sniffing at a bullet bump, little lady, I told ya, daddy's here to hold ya through the night.
Hey,
I
don't know this hard. That
chorus flow, that chorus flow right there, man. Ooh, that's that.
Hey, man, this is back to back. Hey, bro, oh my god, how's he doing this with words, bro?
It may seem a little crazy, pretty baby, but I promise mama's gonna be alright. It's funny, I remember back 1 year when daddy had no money. Mommy wrapped the Christmas presents up and stuck them under the tree and said some of them were from...
You hear what he said?
He said no Christmas presents.
Well, I thought he said
his wife put them under the tree, said they was from him, but they wasn't. He couldn't afford them.
That
would hurt. That would feel.
I remember back 1 year when daddy had no money. Mommy wrapped the Christmas presents up and stuck them under the tree and said some of them were from me, cause daddy couldn't buy them. I'll never forget that Christmas. I sat up the whole night crying, cause daddy felt like a bum. See, daddy had a job, but his job was to keep the food on the table for you and mom. And at the time, every house that we lived in either kept getting broken into and robbed or shot up on the block, and your mom was saving money for you in a jar, trying to start a piggy bank for you so you could go to college. Almost had $1,000 till someone broke in and stole it, and I know it hurt so bad it broke your mama's heart. And it seemed like everything was just starting to fall apart. Mom and dad was arguing a lot, so mama moved back on the Chalmers in a flat one bedroom apartment, and dad moved back to the other side of 8 Mile.
Got
on the
frequency,
and that's when daddy went to California with his CD.
He got the joke.
Flew you in on the Chalmers in the flat one bedroom apartment, and dad moved back to the other side of 8 Mile on Novara. And that's when daddy went to California with his CD and met Dr. Dre and flew you and mama out to see me. But daddy had to work, you and mama had to leave me. Then you started seeing daddy on the TV, and mama didn't like it, and you and Lainey were too young to understand it. Papa was a rolling stone, mama developed a habit, and it all happened too fast for either one of us to grab it. I'm just sorry you were there and had to witness it firsthand, cause all I ever wanted to do was just make you proud. Now I'm sitting in this empty house, just reminiscing, looking at your baby pictures. It just trips me out to see how much you both have grown. It's almost like your sisters now. Wow, I guess you pretty much are. And daddy's still here. Lainey, I'm talking to you too. Daddy's it's still so here. Deep, I like the sound of that chair.
So
it's got a ring to it, don't it? Shh, mama's only gone for the moment. Now hush, little baby, don't you cry. Everything's gonna be alright. Stiffen that up, pull it up, little lady. I told ya, daddy's here to hold ya through the night. I know mommy's not here right now, and we don't know why. We feel how we feel inside. It may seem a little crazy, pretty baby, but I promise mama's gonna be alright. And if you ask me to, daddy's gonna buy you a mockingbird. I'ma give you the world. I'ma buy a diamond ring for you. I'ma sing for you. I'll do anything for you to see you smile. And if that mockingbird don't sing and that ring don't shine, I'ma break that party's neck. I go back to the jeweler who sold it to ya, and they can meet every carrot. Don't fuck with that.
Hey, bro.
Damn,
this guy,
powerful.
Bro.
He get deep.
Deep. I see why every time somebody bring up Haley, they finna get murdered.
What?
They finna get murdered.
What?
I'm finna murder you, boy.
I would never bring up a man daughter if I know.
This right here was crazy.
No, yeah, I really learned that. The storytelling
was A+. That was powerful. The flow was A+.
The message.
Eminem is A+. That was very like, bro, I could shed a tear. Damn, bro.
I was crying the whole reaction.
The horse was just crazy. I felt like I have heard the song. I felt like I've had heard it, bro. It sounds so familiar.
No, bro, it's a lullaby that's like that. Hush, little baby, don't you cry. Mama gonna buy
you. That's what makes it more hard. That's what makes it more hard.
The basically remix.
Oh, my God. That was hard. Yeah, that's crazy, bro.
He done been through some. She said they had a college fund, almost $1,000. They broke in and stole it, broke his wife to pieces. So they were shooting up the house. He said he had a job and could only afford to put food on the table, couldn't buy no presents.
Moms put the presents there, said it was from him. In his heart, he knew they weren't even from him.
He said he stayed up crying.
He said his wife seen his success and she couldn't take it.
I
was really locked in on that one. Hey, like, just you know that's crazy. Like,
so did she was like, nah, I ain't gonna say that.
I'm saying, you already said
it. I went to the cameras. Out.
Nah, what I'm saying, bro.
It's out.
Man, you already said it.
It's out.
Man, y'all asked Tate in the laboratory to DM what he was finna say,
dude,
man.
Dude, bro, what we gonna say,
what
man?
What you gonna say, man?
Nothing.
Nah, I ain't gonna lie. This for sure was a fire stream.
Yeah, that was good fire. That was hard.
Yeah, too far, man.
Get him up there, man.
You're right, though. We didn't even take out that Superman, guys. We're going to take out the Superman.
I heard it on TikTok. I want to hear Mo.
Yeah, we're going to take it out, guys. We gone, guys.